Perry here, Taylor Sound Tip of the Day. Today's tip is a Pro Tools tip, and we are going to show you how to do quick keys on creating new tracks. Shift Command N is to create a new track. You can use Command left to right to switch between mono and stereo. Command up down will let you switch between types of tracks. So when you learn how to create tracks with a quick key, that'll just save you time. Good luck. Rock on.